was a beautiful day in the city. Unfortunately, I didn't capture any of it. I didn't really feel like it. I had a meeting this afternoon, so I walked from the north to the south part of the city. I did end up getting a little bit alive, but nobody jumped on. Back and went to the office and finished up and uploaded this weekend's vlog, so you might have seen that. But yeah, other than that, just had a pretty decent day at work. Typical stuff. Nothing too exciting, new, or interesting. Otherwise, I'm headed back fairly early tonight, back to the hostel. And then I'm gonna try and get up early tomorrow. Get to it. Alright, so I told myself that I was gonna get back into recording videos, get back on here talking about stuff. So that's what I'm gonna do. First off, it is a little bit late. It's already about 5:30 here, but better late than never. As you'll notice, it's starting to get a lot sunnier, or it's staying sunnier a lot longer, so that's awesome. While I should be outside, it's actually quite cold outside, so I'm not gonna do that. And also raining, so I'm not gonna do that. Mike, totally got you there. Came outside. Gonna get some fresh air. It's probably gonna be a late night tonight, because I want it to be. I've had a lot to think about. I've been working on a lot of stuff. We had an interesting meeting last night with some of my film group people, and we are trying to think more about actually making money by making videos. So that's been a thing recently, is trying to figure out business proposition around that, where to find the people, how to find the people, who has the money to do it, it's everything related to that. So I'm also trying to get back into habit tracking and getting more consistent with these vlogs and my other types of outlets and social media stuff. Because last week I got a little bit off track because of the short film that I was working on. Basically took all of my extra free time. So I didn't get to do a lot of the extra stuff. And my vlog quality went down, especially after the other weekend of startup weekend. So comparatively, they were not nearly as good. But also, just got, off track, got off base. Even my eating habits, dropped a lot. Started snacking a lot more instead of actually eating, apples and whatnot that I typically do. So that's another thing, trying to cut down on a lot of the extra junk food that I started to eat for a little while. And while I hate to admit this, Airtable was not the best for habit tracking. Now, it was okay for a while. I guess when I was really consistent and when I had, I was going there to check it every day, it was okay. But it doesn't have these, reminders and all this type of stuff. And it doesn't have, it's just not as easy to do long-term tracking. So I ended up downloading another one of these habit tracker apps. Habit Hub, I think, is the one I'm using at the moment. So now I'm going to use that to try and get more consistent with stuff. Also this morning, I had an idea I need to start drinking more water. So I'll put that one on there. Hopefully that'll help me with that as well. I want to cut down on the caffeine and all that type of healthy stuff that lasts for a little while and then I forget and then, whatever. But that's the motivation at the moment. I've been using this networking app for a while now. I've had a lot of great conversations. Hopefully I'll meet a few other people this weekend. Chat about stuff, make connections. As usual, it was a little too windy to try and record anything outside, so basically just walked here, thought about a lot of stuff I was gonna say, and probably forgot most of it. Essentially,
I just spent last year out in the office. Did a lot of research on video production companies, branded content, and then creating that type of stuff. So it was pretty good. Watched a few videos. I actually ended up researching Unreal Engine, which is mostly for video games. But Jules had this idea the other day that they're making, that they're giving out grants for Unreal Engine for making stuff. So it could be a possibility to use it for VFX stuff. Unfortunately, nobody we know or nobody I know knows Unreal. So it might not actually be valuable at all, but it's pretty interesting to research. So that's mostly it. On my way home, I'm back at the hostel now. On my way home, I was actually somewhat tempted to go buy a bag of chips. I held out, stuck to my apple a day, or my few apples a day. And so it's going to be feeling better over time. Drank a lot more water today. I'm trying to get back into a more healthy zone. You should too, probably. Sun is back out today, but it is still quite cold. Yeah, I've been in kind of a weird mood, I guess, this week. Normally, so I haven't been setting my alarm clock at all when I've been living in hostels. But normally I can get up early and on time. But this week I've been oversleeping a little bit. I mean, oversleeping's not exactly correct. I've been sleeping longer than I wanted to. But I'm not actually ever late for work or anything like that. So, it's not really negatively affecting me, but I just want to get up earlier. So, I'm going to try to be a little more active, drink a little less coffee, eat a little healthier, see if that'll fix it up. As soon as I came out here, it started getting windy. But I'm sure it wasn't before I got out here. Anyways, yeah, today at work, a great day. We got work done. There wasn't a whole lot of fires to try and put out. Yeah, all in all, you know, not that many emails, but the few that I got, I answered. Got everything figured out. Yeah, that's about it. Actually ended up taking a little break during our lunch break, or I guess I should say during our lunch break. My boss and I went over to one of his apartments that he owns. And I helped him put in his stove. So we went over and bought a jigsaw. And then we, so that it wouldn't fit inside the little, it just wouldn't fit inside the, I totally lost the word. I want to call it a concave, but that's not right. And the little caveat, so you know that's not right either. It didn't fit in the little hole, basically. So we had to get this jigsaw to cut out. Now, I told him in the past that my dad does home improvement and does stuff like that, and I grew up working with him, so shout out to Dad, because I was able to help my boss because of everything that I'd helped him and worked with him on. Sorry, that's probably pretty loud. The garbage guys are back there emptying the trash cans and stuff. Yeah, that's pretty much it. That was the majority of the day. We went, had lunch, came back, finished up, and then, yeah, that's it. At the moment, Nathan and Himanshu, two of the guys from Dublin Filmmakers, came over to the office, and we're doing a little bit of work on some of this film production company planning and brainstorming, trying to get stuff figured out, how to make money, where to find money, who has money, who will pay us, all that type of stuff, organization. So yeah, that's going to be pretty interesting. All right, had a nice little evening with Nathan Himanshu. Yeah, ran a lot of ideas, talked about a bunch of stuff, trying to get stuff figured out. One of the things that we are in the process of doing is getting a sales script together so that we can try and propose sell ideas to people to make videos for them. So that's in the process. Also just kind of figuring out how stuff would work, structure of everything. So we'll see how it works. We'll see how it goes. I broke the challenge to myself, unfortunately. I ended up going to the store this afternoon and this evening. Grab myself a bag of chips. So. And then after they left, stayed in the office. Did a little bit of networking type work. Connected with a few people on LinkedIn. Shout out and sent a few messages. I want to have some meetings this weekend on Saturday. So hopefully I get to meet some people, meet up with people, chat about videos, all type of stuff. Just make sure I stay active since nothing's really scheduled this weekend. Because last weekend it was a little bit slower and a little bit down. Hostile now, so time to hit the hay, get up early in the morning, get back to it.